And that's how my story goes. Fucking stumbling around the world of rap like Mr. Magoo, just stepping on everyone's toes. Fucking wonder how I lived this long. But I'll tell ya, 2008 is gonna be my year. I'll probably deliver my album to Universal sometime that year. Maybe fucking die, I don't know. But let me fucking thank Superstar J. First off, for not killing me. And second, for taking his time to make me hot in the streets, man. This mixtape kicks ass. Fuck yeah. I wanna thank everyone who fucking gave a shit about me rapping. You know, like every fucking producer that went out on such fucking thin little branches to fuck with me, you know? Like, talk about career suicide in hip hop. Fuck. Man, I gotta thank fucking Big Kev, D-Jux, and fucking Mafia Mike. Fucking putting up with me and fucking getting me to the studio and letting me fucking do all my drugs, you know? Fucking, really, man, all these producers, fucking, without your guys' help, I wouldn't be such a big deal in rap. Fucking Red Spider and Fame, Apex, Cheeky Man, fucking Be Real, dude. Fuck yeah. Who else do I want to thank? Ah, fuck, I thank Universal for making the dumbest decision in the history of music. Fucking idiot. Ah, hell, fucking, I'll even thank Who Kid, man. You know, for just not even doing shit.